We are at 2513 Magnolia Avenue in Liberty, Missouri. In the garage, going to the plumbing stack to access the sewer line. So there's sewage in this line. That camera is turning in the line, so that's why you're seeing the water on the top of the pipe, just because that camera has turned in that line. Turn back around now. Just as that line turns, mild offsets. Sewage again there a little bit. It's just getting hard to advance here on this, just it's because of the turns in the line, not because something is going on, but that's why you kind of see some jerky motions in your picture. Let's see if hopefully we can keep going. As far as I can get it to go, I'm going to stop the recording there.